So, Chris, all you wanted to do was see how quiet it was out here?
Yes, that involves you not talking. I think with Heather on board, we exceeded the weight limit of the boat.
Wait, no. What really happened?
Oops. What happened?
You crashed us into the island.
What happened?
You crashed us into the island.
Now this is the tale of our castaways. They're here for a long, long time. They'll have to make the best of things. It's an uphill climb. The first mate and his skipper too will do their very best to make the others comfortable in the cockpit island nest.
No fault, no light.
The motor cars.
We're stuck, and our boat broke down, and we called the marina, and they were coming to get us, but...
So for an exciting time, call Chris, Heather, Mom, and Dad.
So we're waiting for the rescuer to come rescue the rescuers to rescue us.